think as the internet evolves and as we mature, our use matures, we're actually finding more ways to circumvent any regulation, especially in a global world. National regulation is only going to do so much. So I think it's going to be a folly, something that may not actually have any real consequence.